What I love about V-Cult is it's hands-on.
It is very engaging. What I like about V-Cult is the more hands-on learning and being in the workshop majority of the time instead of just basing all your work off theory, and you get a good idea of what tools you get to use and the more practical side of things in trade work.
I like the opportunities you get and all the freedom that you get in order to select the paths you want to follow.
I just wanted to touch base with everyone and say thank you so much for doing your best to engage with your schoolwork. I hope you realise we've all been working very hard in our homes and at school to keep you guys going, and we thank you so much for responding so well to that.
Technology will become our future, and it all starts on our mobile phones and our computers.
Did you know sunlight can improve your mood?
So what are you waiting for? Get out there.
We like you. This is a game already won. The time has come. Stop trying. We like you. This is a game already won. The time has come. Stop trying. Take the brain.
It's been great to get back.
It's good to be back on the Pistons.
What I enjoyed from coming back from lockdown was being on the tools again.
It's been great getting back on the tools.
It felt amazing, honestly.
Purposeful.
Contextualized.
Exciting.
Committed.
Relevant.
Flexible.
Precision.
Job skills.
Innovative.
Technical.
Real world.
Relevant.
Creative.
Rewarding.
It's interactive.
It's not VCAM. It's VCAM.
Hi, it's Mandy here. Welcome to the final part of 2020. What a difficult year it's been, but we made it. It's been a challenge for all of us, but particularly for our students. And we want to wish everyone a good 2021, and hopefully we'll have a much more COVID normal year next year.
Bring the night on.
chase your shadow until the sun goes down.
Chase your shadow.